Where can you read or reread To Kill a Mockingbird? Hear music live. Have fun at story times. Right here at the Tigard Public Library. On a typical weekday, about 125 people come and go each hour. More than 1,000 people of all ages visit the library each weekday.
I've been coming to the library all my life. I don't remember when I haven't.
The library can open minds and change minds. One of the most fulfilling things for library staff is watching someone get turned on by books. When she first came to the library, Caitlin wasn't a big fan of reading.
I just thought reading was pointless. I thought books were pointless. I was pretty much a book hater, but once I came here and I started, you know, finding different books that I liked, that's when I just got really hooked. I became a book nerd.
People come to browse, study, read, use the computers, and get answers to their questions. Because the countywide library levy passed in November, the library is now open every day of the week. Each day is different at the library. It offers a variety of programs for all ages, programs to make you think, and programs to make you smile. The library offers music from around the globe, author visits, and more. Our Dogs and Tales program provides a comfy place for kids to read aloud to well-trained dogs who enjoy a good story. And now, with our new automatic return system, it's just as fun to return your books as it is to check them out.
I take out about 10 or 15 books each time. Yes, I do read them all.
The primary mission of the Tigard Public Library is about reading. Fundamentally, we have always been about reading and promoting education. In addition, we offer a wide array of materials for the public besides books. We have DVDs, CDs, Blu-rays, ebooks, and a whole host of other items for the public to come and explore.
In every aspect of my life, I use the library. It's one of the best things that Tigard has to offer, and it's wonderful on the inside and gazing windows to the outside.
Tigard is a diverse community. With over 200,000 items to check out, the library reflects people's wide variety of interests. Beethoven and the Beatles are neighbors in the library's music collection.
What I want people to most like to know about the Tigard Public Library is that it's very welcoming. Like, as I said before, it has great staff. They're very warm, like, you know, very great people. They can help you with anything. And plus, you're surrounded, you know, by books also, which can help with, you know, books equal knowledge. So that's another bonus there. And plus, there's computers. There's like all different kinds of programs for kids, teens, and adults, and you can also get homework help or, you know, what you need is here.
The library's role in the community is fundamental in terms of a gathering place, a place for people to come in together, to exchange ideas, to engage in conversations, and to participate in the various programs that we offer to our community. It's also a place for people to volunteer and for neighbors to run into each other and to learn about each other.
The library is located on 14 acres of land, most of it in a natural state. It's surrounded by walking and biking trails where people can enjoy the outdoors before they come to study or take a computer class.
The Tigard Library is a community center where people can come and meet for events, and they can meet with groups. Children come to hear the teacher, the librarian read to them and have different activities. And summer reading program is marvelous. Both of my children used summer reading program and they started reading from that.
The library helps people find what they need or what they might be looking for by our expert staff who are truly dedicated to resolving whatever that question is for our patrons. When people come in and are looking for that great book to read, or they want to know the most recent bestseller, or they're trying to finish a project at home, or maybe they're going on a trip, the library will have the answer for you. Our dedicated staff will be able to point you in the right direction and help resolve whatever questions you might have.
If I could live here, I would. I definitely would, because then I wouldn't have to leave.
A great way to accomplish Tigard's vision of becoming the most walkable community in the Pacific Northwest, where people of all ages and abilities enjoy healthy and interconnected lives.